Yep. Ringo.
I'm gonna do the NES one, yeah. Like, soon-ish. Thank you. I was going pretty good in Tyrion. Anti-Iron. I need like 90 coins.
Damn, son, the bar!
Rolling!
That fresh new gold split. I'm rolling deeper than I've ever rolled before on this motherfucking split. Rolling way too deep, my son. Whoa!
Dropping the bomb! Blast you, son! Dropping the bomb! Blast you, son!
So I need 90 coins. I don't know.
Thank you. Ugh. No. Alright, don't fuck me over. That was not bad at all. Thank you. I don't think I didn't split for three, Jim. That was like a really good split too. I'll have to retime it. I guess we'll get this. It's not even something I need to get. Nice. Menuing is awesome. I could have skipped that, honestly. Wouldn't really see too much of an issue with that.
Oh.
that can be skipped too. This is just my first run, and I don't want to die because it's something that costs like 20 seconds to get. That was just a setup. Yeah, okay. Don't screw me over. Please.
bomb. Blast you, son!
Son, the quad.
Rolling
deep with that fresh new gold split. I'm rolling deeper than I've ever rolled before on this motherfucking split. Rolling way deep, my son. Whoa!
Nice.
I was wondering about that one for a second. That's not right. Oh yeah, this fucking asshole.
Thank you.
Damn, son, why? Rolling deep with that thrashing gold split. I'm rolling deeper than I've ever rolled before on this motherfucking split. Rolling way too deep.
I see, I feel like I have to mash
through
egg down. Yeah, that was my first any percent run. And there was some sloppy stuff, but I got some really good RNG with the Ellie Kong, and things were just kind of going my way, honestly. Like, a handful of mistakes. Really close to sub 120. Really close to sub 120. This is a 122.
Like less than that.
But yeah, shout out to Tetrahydrin. Shout out to the other dude, Cruz Cater, whatever. Shout outs to Kurt Q. Shout outs to Psychedelic. Shout outs to Lively Raccoon. He was a really legit Bomberman speedrunner. I might be coming for his Bomberman quest. But yeah, I don't even know if I have to do another run. That was just totally legit, man. 122. I like it. The sub 120 grind would be real with this. But you would need RNG. And I kind of got screwed on coins too. I got lucky there at the end. It was a little bit. Like, it was a little used to 100%, so some of the movement was like. There for 100%, so, yeah, what can I say, man? My first run, 122. But a lot of the 100, like, doing a lot of the 100% runs really gave me a lot of knowledge about this game. Really, all I have to say is the shoutouts, I guess. Shoutouts to everyone in the Bomberman community. Shoutouts to all the Rolling Deep crew, the real Rolling Deep crew. Shoutouts to Xanite. Shoutouts to Dewboy. Shoutouts to Miss Harmony. Shoutouts to Chickwalk. Shoutouts to Joe D'Amelio. Demolion. Overall satisfied with this run, honestly, and this is like my first run to do. I guess there was a couple of resets. This is run number attempt number three, so there was two resets. I died to like the second boss, the Pretty Bomber, and like don't know what the other one was. Maybe just started the timer on accident. So attempt number three.
It's a new ROM!
122.18. Sub 120 is.
Part of the game, win in ROM, absolutely held it down,
what it would
stayed
be.
Legit, improved my personal best on this rolling deep run. So, shout outs to all the fly ladies and all the, you know, bitch niggas that I cut with this motherfucking run, because it was motherfucking legit. And you're about to hear some rolling deep victory shoutouts live.
So yeah, that was my first run. Shoutouts to Tetrahydrin. The sub 120 looks real enough. Would require some pretty good RNG, obviously, and really good execution. This was some good execution in this run, honestly. I'm pretty overall happy with it. There was a couple, you know, mistakes, and there were some rooms that didn't go my way, but overall it was pretty satisfying. So, rolling deep, rolling.